Another common question would ask, mothers ask, is damage to my spine itself. It's extremely rare to get damage to your spine. It is almost in 1 in 100,000, meaning that chances for someone to get a road car accident is higher than getting damage to a spine. Very common issue would be headache, which is 1%. Spine itself means damage to the nerve is very rare, but it does is a risk that normally would be explained to you. Yes, it can happen, but extremely rare. Normally it happens in someone who has spinal cord problem. Whether would I have back pain after the procedure itself? Back pain is already a problem during the motherhood itself, pregnancy itself. So adding in epidural would not cause or increase the incidence of back pain. So the answer to the question whether will I have nerve damage or spinal cord problem, is a small, extremely small risk, but that risk will be discussed with you during your when you are bearing down for the labor epidural. Patients who cannot have epidural catheter would be patients who do not volunteer to have that service. Epidural catheter will not be inserted against your will. It's only been done if you give the permission to do so. One. Second group of people who would not benefit from epidural catheter would be someone who has spine abnormalities. For example, certain form of scoliosis or certain form of spinal cord deformities, which pregnant mothers already know and under certain kind of follow-up. And if they inform this information to the obstetrician and the anesthetist, they will advise you not to have it, simply because the chances of increasing for you to have spine damage is higher. Very common medical condition that is prohibited, it'd be someone who's taking medication such as anticoagulation. Anticoagulation are drugs that thins your blood. By putting a needle into your back will simply cause more bleeding and risk of infection, and blood clot is higher, and that can cause unwanted, unnecessary complication, which therefore will not be given to you. Some mothers ask, I have back pain already. Is that a contraindication? Would simply means, can I not have that epidural? Depending on nature of back pain, the anesthetist or the obstetrician would talk to you whether your back pain is something minor or is something major. Then they will advise you appropriately.